What's up, guys? Pipe Missionary here. I'm getting ready to light up my Peterson 102. Got it packed with some more of that black Cavendish. Got a couple of boat tours. I got my first one today at 10, and then my next one will be at 12 to 2. So they're 2-hour boat tours, and that's what we're doing today. So I thought I'd have a pipe get here a little bit early. Gonna launch the boat here in about a second. And just thought this would be a good intro. Probably won't get any pictures of smoking the pipe on the boat, just because most customers, not so they don't like it. It's just not even that it's not professional. It's just something I don't do. Really, unless I'm with some close friends or some clients who know me pretty well. So anyways, this is the intro to my video, and this is Pipe Missionary, and see that you probably on my way back. Alright, have a great day, and God bless. Maybe I'll take some video while we're out there or something. Alright, have a great day.
Good morning, guys. Captain Dora. Wow, it's the Pipe Missionary here, and this is the boat that I do my tours on. Anyway.
We got landlocked, established in 1979. It's open the bridge, it's 18 miles to the lake. 17 miles of it is no water steam. You're not supposed to spend the night in here and have a fire of any sort. This is that part of the stuff. What do you need to focus on the main part of the bridge? This was owned by a guy on the East Coast, and they let him know, hey, you guys haven't taken through this part yet?
When I
talked to them, anytime they called, they never had a return phone call. Those times you've been up there for 2 years now. That one's fixing to be gone since the beavers have almost eaten it. Eating at the bottom of the basement.